this game is about abuse. This is the genre of the game is run and shooting game. The player will be run and shoot the enemies which come across it. The main aim or goal of this game is to rescue or the destroy the weapon which is created by alien which are from the other planet. This is the agent from the earth which goes to the other planet, search for the weapons and destroy that weapon. Technology which is using is GameMaker 8.1, which is very friendly and advanced too. Mostly the things are implemented by a code, but few things are very easy like animation, drag and drop and interface, which is quite easy to understand.
How much of drag and drop was involved in this game?
It's very few. It's like to stuck a person to Game Maker to start with. But if you have to do or we have to do advanced things, we have to literally read the codes.
Okay, and what coding language have you been using?
Game Maker provides its self-coding language, which is Game Maker language, GML, which is quite similar to the C++ and JavaScript.
Okay. And do you think it's easy, it's difficult?
If the person has quite a background of what is the language and how to implement, the structure and the concept and fundamentals are same. Only the syntax are quite different.
How much time did it take you to work out the code side of things for this game?
Code side of things, it literally takes around 3 weeks, and to implement the artwork with codes, it's take 10 to 15 days.
How did you start with the coding? In the sense, what was your process?
Process was, I have initialized all the objects which are in the game. Then I have initialized all the objects which are in the game. Then I decided what the functions and methods will be applied on the character, other objects and in entire game. Then I had listed over in the game makers and then implemented with an animation, objects and art.
Okay. Did you design the game with a design document? Did you refer to another game? How did you get it started? Now, once you decided you want to make this game, how did you start it?
So, firstly, I have decided to make a gunner game with the side scrolling. Then I referred to Contra, but it was quite old and basic. Then I have referred to a game named Abuse, which is quite advanced and interactive to play. Then the entire game is, which is focused on the abuse concept, but many things has been changed with the technology implementation and the logic point of view, which are different.
You basically built upon the abuse game and you added your own ideas, and it is still under work under progress.